Hi.
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 It's me, Mark After Dark. I'm incredibly excited for this. I don't normally pre-order games, because obviously I don't give a shit when it comes to timetables, obviously. Just look at my upload schedule. Resident Evil 3 holds a very special place in my heart. If there's anyone who's gonna tear this thing apart, it's gonna be me, so let's get into it. We're going with classic Jill. Although, what is this cloth that she's wearing? Why is she wearing a fucking towel? How is this thing staying afloat? Like, those things need to be tight. Like a fucking condom.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
I agree. When are we gonna get the vaccine?
The CDC is quarantined.
There's Obama himself.
Honesty, integrity, these are the core values.
Thanks, China. I mean, they have the logo and everything. Uh-oh, they're getting that medicine from a bat. Look out! My God. They're resurrecting Jackie Chan. Jesus! Sleeping in your jeans and boots again. It's one of those nights. Ooh! Oh, it's just like Resident Evil 7. Raccoon City. Home. At least it was until I fucked everything up. Oh no, Jill's a furry. What? Oh, whoa, whoa. Looking good. Get that shit open. I want to take a look at you. Beautiful girl. What? Excuse me? There's... All right, 10 out of 10. Best game. Titty physics. That's it. I don't even need to play anymore. Yeah, no, it's the best Resident Evil. We're done here. Oh, yeah, that's usually where I keep my Glock 17. Yeah, Dave Suzuki ain't gonna like that. Ooh, what the... Oh, no, she caught the woo! This is what you get for having yellow fever at a convention center. Me in 1 month. Yeah, it was a dream.
Oh, she's so beautiful.
Oh. She's actually, like, disgustingly hot, and I can't stand it.
Alright, I'm coming.
I'm coming, but first, let's feast! She's got raccoon milk. Very weird, I don't know how you milk those things. I don't even know how to hold them down and get enough milk from them, but I've been trying.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain! You gotta get out of there right now!
Alright, let me grab my...
What the... What the fuck?! Whoa, fucking hell! Oh god, daddy's hungry! Oh shit! That's one big, very big, nasty boy! Holy fuck!
What the hell? No way!
She didn't know this was happening? You slept through the apocalypse? What's wrong with you? Super caught my ass! Oh! Oh shit! Whoa! Daddy, yes! Oh no! Whoa! Man, this woman can really take a beating. Just the way I like them. Jesus!
Gotcha, bitch!
Whoa! Fucking hell! I think I've seen this video before. Yeah, black.com.
I made
that joke! What?
Okay.
Why didn't Nemesis just grab me when he had a chance? Get out of town! Get out of town!
Over here!
Watch me!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Okay, let's just casually saunter away then. It's not like a fucking bioweapon's coming to get us. Oh, I sure do love Brad Vickers. I hope nothing bad happens to him. Brad!
Be a cop. Looks like I'm back on your job.
Oh, you know what? I'm not. I really should just fucking leave.
Oh no.
Oh no. Ooh, why? 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 Hi. Maybe I just need to crawl underneath.
You, down there! Get to the parking garage room!
Okay!
Sir, are you alright?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Oh, it's him!
Sir, what's your name?
Dario Rosso.
Dario Rosso.
You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Did that man, that male, just commit a microaggression? Welp, he's a lost cause. He's a dick. He called me Missy.
Oh, doggie. Watch a sweet pooch. Bad dog. Your best friend's a bad dog. I have to put you down like a dog.
Right in your little winking ass.
Sorry.
Oh, it's right there. I mean, wow. It was a short game. Nemesis was cool. It wasn't in it a whole lot. But, you know, I think I had a great time. Oh, no! Fuck!
Sorry?
Sorry, Jason Statham. I have to commandeer this vehicle.
It's my turn, bitch!
It's ogre time! So we fall down.
Somebody hurt themselves.
Good thing she's got those two airbags. I'm a misogynist. Shoot me. What does he have? Explosive fucking skin? How did he do that? Also, how did he blow up the chopper?
Hey! Fuckface!
So there's Carlos.
Who are you? What are you doing?
It's Carlos. I'm Sadie.
I'm Jill Valentine. I'm the main character. Gotta say, it's already off to a real good start. How's the game so far? People keep asking me that. I don't know what to say.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
It's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it.
Yeah.
Did you like that in a man?
No. He's all yours.
Huh. I don't mind. I swing both ways. I'm progressive.
Promise you're in good hands. With the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service.
Umbrella, shoot him!
Are you kidding?
I got him! You know what's really fucking weird, though? Is everybody was talking about how flat-chested Jill was, but I don't really see it. Oh, there it is. Sorry. Ooh! That's a little bit better, isn't it? Ooh, big honker! Oh, you fucking bitch! Yes, oh god. Oh, yeah, fuck me. Little closer. Oh, you're all so fucking stupid! Look at him, stumbling and bumbling around. What's wrong, mister? Cat got your tongue. Oh, no, no! Jesus Christ! There he is. Look at him, he's... Oh, he's crawling for mama. Can him say his first word? Too late. Let's get that little shoddy. Ooh, get that fucking gun in me, boy.
Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
No, wait, please.
Whoa.
I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Yeah, you bleeding heart libtard. Sorry, your modern sensibilities won't let me fucking kill people and brain them with my fucking gun. It's like, it's handling all the things from the original game in such a weird way. Oh no, stop. Oh god, you fucking dang doggo, you son of a bitch. I've actually seen that FSFM before.
Oh, it smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Smells like an incel's fucking wet sock. I'm not talking about the one he uses on his feet, dude. What the fuck? Oh! What? Whoa! Oh! Whoa! Oh, now I'm just horny. Bleh. Oh, dude, that's fucking making me even more horny. Ooh, that's a yummy little fucking hole. Oh, no. Whoa, shit. Oh, he's impregnating me. He fucking fell down like a dummy. Fucking idiot.
Enjoy that.
Enjoy that.
Way to go, boy.
one step ahead.
Not your partner.
Oh my god, they're so quirky. I love them so much. I wish they'd kiss. No! Ooh! Okay, it's him. Alright, hi! Oh, baby boy. Oh, okay. Whoa! Ooh! Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Oh god, go!
Ooh. Carlos, it's after me!
He's after me! He's a big simp! Yeah, fuck this. Whoa! 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 Oh, fuck me. oh, yeah? Oh, fuck you. Hi. Hello. Ah, sorry. You'll never get me this way. What a fucking idiot. What a dumbass! What a maroon! What a- Oh god! Oh fuck, I actually- Oh shit! Oh god! That actually got me.
Cyborg! Cyborg!
I sure hope there isn't some- Oh, boss fight! Fucking hell! I knew it! Oh god, oh god. They fly now? They fly now. Oh boy, what a very big boy. Very nasty. Oh shit, you fucker. You son of a bitch. Oh, wow. Oh god. Oh shit. Did we get him? Yes! Ah, oh, fuck you! Fuck you, Nemi! Jesus Christ. Was this Tomb Raider? She's- Oh my god. The amount of woman abuse in this fucking game. I love it.
The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
You hear that? I better hurry back. Hope there's no delays. Oh shit! Oh! Oh, fucking hell! Whoa! Medical! Oh my- She's dead. She- like, there's no way. Fucking explosions mean nothing to this woman. Hashtag me too. Why is everybody saying hashtag me too? Oh no, not the pit boy! What? Why? What? What? Excuse me! That was, that's a way to die, I guess? Jesus Christ! This is insane! Did you see the gas prices? I know it's the 90s, but Jesus, I really wishful thinking there. Oh, all the civilians dead!
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Oh!
Get off my train, shitbird!
Oh, Mikhail! My sweet baby boy! You called him a shitbird. Fly, fly, bird. You're in heaven now.